It is pretty awesome to be back in person. Honestly, I've missed the feeling of having students around us. Online has been, for a lack of a better term, it has been very dreadful, and it's been exhausting to just sit in front of a computer screen for 7 hours a day, 8 hours a day, and be teaching in that environment. So it's good to be back in person and be able to see the students collaborating and working together.
I feel like it's awesome actually to be in person again after 2 years. It's great meeting the students, having face-to-face conversations. We get to see them. It's just not like just letters on the screen. We actually get to see faces, emotion, and we get to interact with them.
Engineering 2PX3 is a system level design course that has been created over the course of the last 2 years to focus on the design constraints and the parameters that any project gets to see in the real world environment.
It talks about various projects, specifically four of them. So there is recycling, self-driving, 3D printed housing, so on and so forth. And it lets basically students explore different disciplines and work together with a multidisciplinary team into integrating a specific project.
So working on campus is a lot better than being online for sure. Just the collaboration between the students, it's a lot easier to be here on campus and being able to see people and talk to them in person rather than through Teams. Most of the times we noticed that in the past, online engagement is not that great. People don't have that tendency to turn on their camera and turn on their microphone and speak. So it's a good opportunity to be there in person and be just right across from each other on a table and be able to speak out their thoughts without being worried about having to unmute and having that anxiety of being online.
I just want to say that it's great being back, it's great interacting with students, and I hope we continue to live this way.